The first purchases have been done. They have already been loaded. I have been monitoring the progress of the arrival, and I am happy to report that between 7 and 10 days from today, the first equipment involving APCs, MRAPs, personal protection items, drones or aerial unmanned aerial vehicles, which are armored, and aircraft